5 rounds and 3 minutes each for the Missouri State Light Heavyweight Championship. Fighting out of the blue corner, he stands 6 feet tall. He weighed in at 205 pounds. This man is a submission wrestler. He trains in Charles MMA with 12 wins and only 2 losses. From St. Charles, Missouri, it's Brandon
time.
Nothing to lose.
He's on the bench. He's on the bench. He's on the bench.
Yeah!
finish it.
Oh, yeah. Well, it wants to close.
I see.
Surprising doesn't have one of those.
He was holding an ice line.
That's the way to finish the fight, buddy. Way to go.
The goal. I've
got 30 seconds. I'm going to have to. He's a tough opponent, and I really appreciate him coming and fighting today. I really, really do. Keep it going, Tony.
Ladies and gentlemen, your champion, Brenda Lopez-Cavia.